comrades, this is Shady here, and as you guys can tell by the title, inside today's video, I'm going over all the current information on Wonder Woman 1984, so let's get right into that. So the film does have a confirmed release date, that being June 5th of 2020. Patty Jenkins is returning as the director, and Chris Pine and Gal Gadot are revising their roles inside this sequel. The film is also set to introduce brand new characters, such as Cheetah, played by Kristen Wiig, who's presumably going to be the villain inside the film. The current plot of the film is still unknown. Although we don't have a lot of information on this film, I'm still really excited to see it. Wonder Woman is one of my favorite films of all time, so obviously I'm really excited to see the story continued in this sequel. And guys, right now I'm gonna give the film an 8 out of 8. Comment down below what you hope to see in Wonder Woman. Subscribe to become a comment today, drop a like on this video, turn on the post notification bell, go check out my last video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. This is Jason off. Peace out.